me, 6 weeks, mixed stake, 600 metres. Green lights on, favourite in the pink. Late move headline news here. They're ready. Set to run. Away, Long Gully Gilly away, about fourth here. Destini Laredo out wide's got speed. It'll clear them easily. Led by three early in second headline news, and the favourite Long Gully Gilly does the pursuing now. He starts to switch on. Oh, no, he's ran off. He's ran off the favourite. He's back to last. Beckham Lucy's gone past it, and Pierce Bale last. I'm not sure if he's done an injury or not, Long Gully Gilly. It looks that way. So, there you go. Destini Laredo's about six in front. Headline news in second. Running on Beckham Lucy's now. She'll start to fire home late. And then came Pierce Bale. But Destini Laredo's getting tired, but it's going to do enough. Beckham Lucy's charges home into second. Headline news third. Pierce Bale fourth. And let's have a look at Long Gully Gilly. It is chasing them in, but it looks like it's done some sort of injury there. And pulls up a bit short after the line. Destini Laredo. It might have been the outsider of the field. Number six, or there enough to it. Stephen Coates, straight to the lead, leads throughout. Second placing Beckham Lucy, she got motoring late to get second. Fourth, third headline news, two Pierce Bale, fourth, and unfortunately for favourite backers, Long Gully Gilly, he was out of business early. 6-1, 4-2.